thank you for joining me. I'm going to be reading the Earth Class Notes, written by the 12th Apostle, entitled Decision. The decision to end this age can only be determined by the only one who is eternal. And up to this point, our frame of reference is based upon that which is temporary, with all of our changing circumstances having a beginning and an ending. That would include every measurement of time, which is part of our brief school of life here. Day and night, the 12 hours on a clock by which we base our activities, and with each day ending, and the same process repeating itself the next day and so on. Years and decades pass as our entire perspective of what man defines as reality is based exclusively upon segments of time, with everything having a beginning followed by an ending. Upon every individual's passing from their life here, they quickly begin a process of establishing a frame of reference for their everlasting spiritual existence that they will be a part of forever. The most important point to keep in mind concerning God's decision to forever end this age, once it is ended, it can never be restarted again. All of the everlasting consequences that we have set in motion for the glory of God and His beloved Son will never be repeated once the decision is made to end this age. The process of our forefathers and mothers having the brief opportunity to learn all they could have learned when they were here by observing our lives and our ministry for God, this will also end forever when the decision to end this age is made by God. In light of this, may you and I rejoice in the quickly passing chance we have to represent God, not only to those around us, but to the entire host of heaven. But will we? That is our decision. Until next time.